Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Thursday Night Shmup Book Club. Unfortunately, everybody else is probably having one hell of a week, so I'm the only one of the club here tonight, so it's just gonna be me yelling my fool head off and playing some Gradius V, I guess. That's okay. I've never actually played Gradius V before. I've seen it a couple times. I have not actually played it myself. Start button, please. I'm going to have to do the control dance here, or are you going to work for me? I'm going to have to do the control dance. Hooray! Alright, that's cool. That's fine. I thought I had this set up already, but apparently I did not. Okay, should get the dance. Okay, well, let me fuck with the controls a bit. Okay. God. Alright. Okay. Well, actually, maybe that'll work just fine now. Well, it did something. I don't know if it actually did anything. No, of course not. Just such a pain in the gosh dang butt to set up sometimes. Alright, so start will be this. Select will be that. Oh, I don't know why start was set to a very different button. Bizarre, but whatever. I guess we'll go with it. It's fine. Ugh, I got opposite stuff because of PS versus Xbox versus Nintendo controls. Alright, that might work. This might work. Which one is X? I don't know which one's X on a normal PlayStation controller. I guess we'll see how that goes. We'll just play it, and if it works, great. Oops, that's right. Okay, I think that's X. But we'll just play it and see what happens. All right, so type one, speed up, normal ass missile, double. Laser, freeze, force field, two-way, and then two-way back. Interesting. I might like the two-way back, but it's got the rotating options, so, you know what? Let's just try standard F type 1. Why not? I'm sure everything will be fine. Okay, so that's... got it. I'm gonna grab a few speed ups because that first speed up didn't really seem to do much. We'll start with three. Let's start with three and see what happens. I guess we're going double two. I'm gonna be missing my shit. That looks like I missed a whole bunch of it. Nice. Off to a fan fucking tastic start, it seems. Alright, laser. Turn that down a touch. There, that's probably fine.
This is Big Viper, T301. Commencing attack on the
enemy. Oh, jeez. Alright, that's, exceedingly close, but you get a nice solid 3k for it, so hey, why not? Miss a whole bunch because we are exceedingly under-equipped. Oh, well. I'm gonna be even more unequipped when we eat it like that. Nice job, idiot.
Speed up.
I get this one though. Oh wow, it's, it takes a decent amount of damage to dispatch here. Fuckers. Oh, well, that's nice.
Speed up, speed up, speed up.
Okay, we're not doing extremely hot here. That's alright, that's okay, we're just kinda testing the waters a little bit. Seeing how, awful we are at the Gradius spot. And, as it turns out, we're pretty awful. Ooh, we get, it's, the hitbox is pretty generous though. Like, we can slip in and out without much issue. What? Did it capture the wrong thing? Motherfucker. Oh my god! OBS, please. Why? Oh my god. Cool. Fantastic. What a great start. Well, didn't miss much then.
Come on, we're just getting started.
Just getting started, my ass.
Please continue.
No, why would I continue that shit?
8, 7.
That's weird, because I definitely captured the right window 5, before, and,
4, 3.
Jesus.
2.
I don't know why I decided to swap back to the normal ass config screen or whatever. It's fine. Bo-womp. Emergency build shenanigans. Oh, that doesn't sound fun at all. Sorry to hear that. Okay, well, that was a subpar go. Why is it even letting me put my name in here? This is garbage. 85,000 alien fountain type 1. Hooray. Hooray, hooray, we did it. Okay, let's try again.
Select weapon array.
I feel like we didn't get type 1 a good go, but we'll try type 2 instead. That's fine. Probably fine. Maybe fine. Speed up is nowhere near this, isn't it? Well, we'll stick with 2. 2 seems like a fair amount of the speed ups. This time I'm gonna go with the multiples. Because firepower, as it turns out, is good. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay, so that's the multi-plug repair. Ah, and then you can do a little... Alright, cool. You know, I kinda like that. I kinda like that. That gives you a little flavor that you can use. Oh, well, and then I can just eat a fucking normal-ass bullet. That's cool. We'll get 3. 3 seems good. He is still a little sluggish, though. Let's get us some missiles. Oh, that's gonna be a tight squeeze excuse. even having the two multiples wasn't enough. Just wasn't giving me the firepower I need. Alright, well, all four should be enough, right? Let's deal with this fucker. Stage one, because they did a little fade out thing in the bottom. But we need more speed than this. Oh my god, that's super slow. One more. Oh, they're coming from behind now too, huh? Well, that's cool and fun. Damn it.
You need some practice.
Fuck you, game. Tell me you need practice. Eat my ass. Why would you say such a thing to me? That's so lame. Can I do this without actually continuing, or I'll just let it run out? That's fine.
3, 2, 1.
I don't need the game itself telling me I need practice. Like, I fucking know that. Like, get out of here. Fucking smarm-ass game. Piece of shit. Whatever. Okay, well, Type 2 was interesting. We're not even gonna grace that with initials. Fuck it. 159k. Eh. Alright, so Type 2 was fun and cool for interesting people. Oh, it's got the big F option spread here. Formation. Above and below, press the multiple and you can change spacing. Ooh. Ooh, fun. Less to think about. Okay. We'll do that. What was our missile? It was Eagle Wind or whatever, right? Pass on that for this time. Oh, good. Yeah, let's miss the most important one. Let's miss the last one. That's great. Let's miss the fucking Mario Kart ship, the last ship, the most important one. Fantastic. Oh, wow. It's fucking fucked up there. It's gotta be. Oop, excuse me. Alright, we're gonna get to speed up this one. Oh, that is very spacing, isn't it? Okay. You know what? I can get that. I can get down with that. That's pretty neat. Oh well. We fucking miss everything. Oh, you can get it ultra concentrated. Awesome. Really get fell. I kinda like that. That's neat. That's neat and predictable. Could use some missiles though, huh? There we go. Game's listening to me. Very good. He gonna get away? He's gonna get away. Fucking coward. I blessed multiple S-clones. And laser sure. Standard ass Gradius laser. Where the hell is my E laser? Where's my twin laser? I'll even take a C laser for fuck's sake. Why am I getting standard ass Gradius laser? Goes all rotating. Yeah, eat shit, you rotating fuck. Get out of here with your mode 7 knockoff bullshit. Actually, it's actually mode 7. So it's probably better than mode 7. Hooray, we did it, and we didn't eat any deaths like a dumbass chump, so way to go, us. Maybe just the shield. Maybe just the shield is a little treat. What's left, huh? Did it. Did we get pointos for picking these up? Hell yeah, you get like a solid, what was that, like 700, 800? Space time anomaly, oh fuck! But wait, I'm Vic Viper T301. Wait, explain yourself, weird clone of me from the presumed future. Yeah, why would I listen to myself, I suppose, huh? Way to go, full power. Ooh, this is kind of neat. Other me over there has got his shit taken care of, because I'm dealing with shit on my own. There we go. Good job, I suppose. Good job, other me! Bang-up job, man. I think he had full multiples. I don't know. Wasn't paying attention. Something approaches from the rear and the front. Oh my goodness. Excuse. Weird eyeballs don't need. Also would like to get out of the way of this fucker. There we go. Oh! Oh my! Alright. Could use my shield back, please. Alright, a little scary. How about two little Dillabots so I can get my shield, sirs? Oh, shit. Yeah, very good. I'll help you out, buddy. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, no! Oh, we still made it! Fuck you, Konami Doors! Get out of here with that! Fucking kidding me? Alright, now what? Okay, good. There, I destroyed my eye, you piece of shit. Well, why? What do you mean I'm out of here? There's a big ass brain! Why can't I stay and fight? Ow, eat shit. Okay, I guess I'm out of here. Good luck, other me. Kaboom! We did it. Congrats. Is that stage two? Big-ass missiles, wow. Fucking direct-ass rip-off of Gradius 3, huh? Whoa! Oh, wow. Okay, he got me. Oh, yeah, let me guess. Big laser. Yeah, nice. Way to go, idiot. Ah, he missed me. Fuck you. Oh, he's got tiny lasers, too. Oh, what a shithead. Nice. He's going... Oh, fancy. Oh, no, come on. Oh, regular-ass bullets, huh? You gonna catch me looking with these? Oh, the Kirby lasers. Come on, man. Fuck you. Oh, you shit. Oh, yeah, no. No, I don't think so, man. Fuck you. Dude, oh, it's the spinny bits! Oh, this is fucking OG Gradius throwback. Nice. Congrats, Konami, you know your own series. You tower. Oh, that's fancy. I don't remember it ever doing that. Did it ever do that? Oops, kind of got on the wrong side of that thing. There, eat shit. Oh, actually, I would like to get hit, like, one more time, probably. There we go. Destroy the core speed. Whoa! Sir. I've got the ability to take care of that, but kind of sucks regardless, though, huh? Oh! Kind of snuck on through. Okay, good. One of them's down. Yeah, eat shit. Alright, we need some more little Dillabops for shield back, please. More than four? No? Okay, that's fine, I guess. We'll deal sight unseen. Okay. Oh, come on! Really?
Oh, God. Alright, well, it's gonna be
a fun exercise in futility here. Excuse me, that's no fun with one speed up. There, well, we gotta destroy them all. This is the one that got me before, I think. This little formation. Okay, we did it. Oh, what are you doing? Don't do that. Balls, well. Help. Okay, well, I only got two of them back that time, so that's unfortunate for everybody. Also, I have no speeds, so hooray. Oh my god, fuck you. There, fuck you. Okay. Jeez, I didn't even... These dudes were not in the foreground, apparently. Sirs? Oh, come on, really? Yep. perhaps I could use something a little defensive first before we go for any more offense. Come on, buddy.
Oh boy.
Okay. Oh my god. Perspective's a little fudgy. A little fudgy. Sir, sir, sir.
Try again.
Oh, fuck.
Please continue.
That wasn't bad. It was like 400k or something, right?
7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
That might be,
2.
That might be worth 1. A little something. That might be worth some initials. But I was getting the gates. I was getting the gates before the core, though, right?
Game womp. Over.
Womp womp. That's alright. Did a good go for sight readings on stage 2, so whatever. Man. Oh, okay, that's right. They do the weird, fucking, bullshit astrology things, don't they? There we go. Oh, we hit the 500k. Very good. 507-200. Alright. So that was type 3. I like type 3. It didn't make me think too much. I like that. Let's type 4. Two-way back, normal-ass laser, and rotating. Press the multiple controller to rotate multiple... don't they auto-rotate? What the hell? Gonna make me think about doing the manual rotate? Fuck you. Fuck you, Gradius 5. Alright, let's see what it does. Let's see what it does. Oh, it doesn't do the auto-rotating bits, huh? Oh, that's kind of bizarre. I don't know if I like that. Do not know if like. Probably do not like. I don't know, that might be a little bit too much thought. Yeah, boy howdy, that's a little bit too much thought. Nah, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Like, the two-way back I can get behind, surely. But not the rotaties. The rotaties is kind of garbage. Maybe once we fully kit out the rotating, it'll make more sense. But I don't know, I kinda doubt it. That's kind of a cool rotating laser effect, though. I like that. One short and then fuck. Okay. Alright. You know, I gave Rotati a hard time, but, you know, maybe it's not so bad. Well, okay. Alright, I guess we're doing more movement than is strictly desired. Can I? Boy, this feels like a bad idea. Just gonna snug ourselves in there a little bit. That's fine. Okay. This is probably the poorly advised. Ouch, shit. No. Too late, it's dead. It's fine. Not in love with rotating, honestly. It's surely interesting. It is surely interesting. But I don't know if I like it. Might be a bit too exotic for my tastes, honestly. I can't skip the whole intro cutscene, huh? Alright, whatever. What? Impossible! There must be some mistake. Must be the T-302. Well, if you could destroy the eyeball and then we could destroy the brain together, but no, you kind of fucked off last time, but alright.
I guess I have no choice.
Whatever. I'm sure we'll be fine. Like, the rotating bits are visually appealing, if nothing else. But that's about all they got going for them. Took a little bop there. See, look, I'm even helping him out. I'm even helping him out because I'm a good dude. There, see? Don't ever say I didn't do nothing for you, other me. Because I just totally helped you out. Also, I'm probably gonna die here. But that's alright. Oh no, never mind, we're fine. Okay. 3 out of 4 will be just fine. I hope. Are they reversing rotation direction every time I do that? They are. Oh, that's kind of neat. I like that. Nope, not with that one. No, that's right. Whoa! See, we were ready for it that time. All right, other me, if you want to shoot that eyeball, or wait, do we need to alternate? Is that what I was fucking up before? Yeah? No? Well, alright. Well, good luck, other me. Destroyed.
Okay. You going ahead.
Good luck, other me, for doing jack and or shit.
Good luck. You too.
We did it. Hooray. Can't protect against that, motherfucker. Oh, jeez. Okay.
You need some practice.
All right, rotating bits ain't great. Shut up, game. Please, I don't need practice. Continue. Fuck nine, you.
Eight,
God, seven, you can't really speed this up without six, actually continuing. Five, fuck that.
Four,
wait, what about select?
Three,
eh? No. Of course.
Two, one.
Okay, rotating bits are no. That's a big fat fucking nope. We'll stick with type 3 though. Type 3 was nice. Nice and fun and very little thought. Oh, that's not true. There was some thought to it, but not enough to make me all confuzzled and lose my shit all the time, so that's fun.
Select weapon
array. Type 3, please.
Type 3.
I mean, it's no two-way missiles, but it's, they skim along the ground and or ceiling, so, you know, they do some work. Well, I got it. Got the second one in there. That's the important bit, I guess. Oh no, fucker! Oh, we duffed it up. Like big, super cool guys.
This is Vic Viper, T-301.
This is Vic Viper. Whoever's piloting me is a fucking idiot. Tell him to practice more. He loves getting told to practice more, and also to watch himself.
Yes, sir.
before he starts rotating. Let's go. Lame.
Okay, we're gonna try to sneak in there like super cool guys.
Hell yeah.
Yeah!
Bold moves for bold people.
Qualify for neither.
T301, it's impossible. Aw.
Impossible. There must be some mistake.
Total is 451. Please pull ahead.
Okay, we're good. Really kind of to test that there's no way to skip this.
Like, alright, I get your whole 3D rendered cutscene thing is important if you want to show it off, but I don't need to see it 4 fucking times in the night. More than that, actually. Bonds first, huh? There, see? Helping you out. Never say I didn't do nothing for you. Looks like, please.
Jeez, that is, it's kind of, okay, see, I'm gonna help you out, fucker. See, look at this. I can hit both eyes at once.
Destroy the eye.
Or not. Like, maybe can I sneak past it? Is that it? That does appear to be a thing I can do. Oh, or maybe it just doesn't let me. Maybe it just doesn't like me doing it.
Roger that. I'm out of here.
I'm sure there's some secret I'm missing or whatever. Like, oh, idiot, go help your clone brother over there first before you destroy the eyeball. Whatever. I'm sure he'll be fine. I believe in him. He is me, after all. Oh, okay. That was, in fact... That was, in fact, a poor choice, and I have zero speed, so this is gonna go well. Frightening when you don't have the speed to get out of the way. Ouch, shit! Oh my god, alright. There, fuck you. Oh, come on! Oh, you didn't let me get the rest of them, you piece of fucking shit!
Please continue.
You a-hole? Oh, you can make it go faster. Very good. Alright. This is poor Sean. The boss parade got me because I was being very aggressive. So. That might have still been better than my last run, despite not getting as far. Wah, wah, wah. Okay, alright, okay. That's fine. It's okay, though. Honestly, that's fine. I'll just go again, type 3, because type 3 is pretty good.
Select weapon array.
Type 3. Typo 3. Type Traw. Type Trace. Type Dry. Oh, of course, still missed one. Ding dong. That'll learn me for going forward a bit too quickly, huh? Take that, idiot. That's what you get. That's what you get for going too fast.
This is Big Viper, T-301.
This is Big Viper, T-301. Hell yeah, commence attack. That should be maximum speed that we need, really. That's a bit scary, huh? Thought we were gonna pop him, but he was like, nah, fuck you, man. You ain't popping for shit. scary. Give me like one more little red billabop. No, okay, I can take this one. It's fine. And then the remainder of these. Okay. Not ideal, but hey, whatever. Oh wait, sorry, wrong Konami game. Solid 800 a pop, huh? Not bad. Not bad. Impossible!
There must be some mistake.
I mean, yeah, you need my help. I do all the fucking work. Come on, past and or present me, why can't you fucking take some of the slack, you dipshit?
I guess I have no choice.
A-hole.
Ourselves a lot there, so he better be ready to come out swinging or facing those eyeball fuckers. that was my fucking fault, I guess. I got two of my thingamabings back, so, oops. Well, unfortunate, but hey, what are you gonna do? Ooh, sir. Buddy, hurry up. Hurry up. Gate's closing. Hurry up. Yeah, way to go, idiot. Alright, so can I go through and help him, you think? Oh, yeah. Maybe I can. Maybe I can. Hey. Oh, no. Can't cut through that way. Can't cut through that way. I'm guessing they don't want me to cut through that way. Motherfuckers. I feel like there's something to that. Like, there should be a way other me should be able to pull his fucking weight there. So give it another couple goes. We'll probably call it an early night, because I'm extremely tired. Extremely tired. This week has not been a fantastic week. As shocking as it may seem. Okay, type 3. Let's go. Let's go, yeah, let's load. What is there to load? Like, you're literally loading off my hard drive. I mean, a legit Gradius 5 CD for the PlayStation 2 Entertainment Console. Actually get them all? Nope, we still fucked it up. Nice job. Nice job. We got him. Fuck you, Big Core Mark. Whatever. Big Core Mark Dupas. We didn't get the third little Dillabop ship, did we? That's weird. Is my memory screen all red? I don't know, I thought that was how it was supposed to be. Could be emulator things. I'm not too concerned. The game itself looks fine, I think. Jeez, that guy got real angry real fast. Offensively kitted up by this point, so I guess we did a good. I don't know, I didn't spend a whole lot of time poking at PCSX2 here, so it's entirely likely I fudged the setting and things are all weird. But honestly, I can't be arsed to care about it right now. It plays at reasonable speed, that's about all I care about. Starts going all rotate on us this time. We were extremely late on the grab. Ah! I got scared. Ooh. Extremely generous hitbox. Oh boy. Oh, alright. Didn't get him that time. That's okay. We'll just kind of snug our way into his face here and everything will be fine. There we go. Bamboo, 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 Vic Viper T301, help me, because I can't help myself because I'm a fucking idiot from the future. There we go. Cutscene text abridged.
Impossible. There must be some mistake.
Can you read me? This is Vic Viper. I don't have much time, so listen closely. In order to defeat them, I need your help. We need to get inside the ship and destroy the core at each end. Both must be taken out.
Let's roll, because that's what you say when you're literally about to save humanity. Let's fucking roll, I guess. I don't know, is Gradius about saving humanity? I feel like it is. Guess I'm not up on all the Gradius lore. Fighting off the evil Bacterion or whatever. I seem to remember something to that effect. I don't know what's so evil about Bacterion, though. Maybe they set their import tax too high or something. No, man, please don't.
salvos, and he's like, well, fuck you, I guess. So, like, what's the deal? Can I wait this out? Can I wait this out for his eyeball to open so he can destroy it, and then I'll be like, alright, I'll get this. Alright, I'm gonna wait. Say wait, see what happens. Oh, what, really? Yeah, I didn't do shit! I didn't do shit, it's just like, ah, fuck you. I destroyed. Okay, very good though. Thanks, Gradius 5. could be slightly problematic. That's a new move, sir. Sir. Sir, please. Alright, please, please move butt up. Thank you. Oh. There, fuck you, good lord. Get a hole. No. Sir. Uh-oh.
Ow! Oh, why would you do this? I'm gonna get you from here. Ah! Uh-oh.
Okay.
Oh, fuck you! That's not fair! I'm so slow! So fucking dumbass slow. It's not fair. Eat shit, Radius 5. Ugh. Oh, fucking eat my ass.
You need some practice.
Fuck you! Don't tell me I need practice. Yeah, that's a fucking good way to make the player play more of the game. Hey, idiot, get fucking better. Piece of shit. Alright, we'll do one more run. We'll do one more. Because that was not... Credit increase. Cool. Thanks. Thanks for that, I guess. All them credits I'm not using. Alright, second best so far, because bad. So it's not supposed to be red like this? Is that what you're telling me? Eh, whatever. Everything else looks fine, it's whatever.
Select weapon,
type 3, please. I think that little half mil is probably going to be the best we're going to do tonight, but we'll give it one more go. As I could be extremely wrong. Oh, hey, we got them all that time. Nice. Oh, we still missed them that time. Nice. Oh, you fucking idiot. You fucking idiot. Whoa, whoa, really sneaking through there, huh? This is Big Viper. I'm gonna fight a bunch of fucking space bacteria, cause that's what you pay me to do. Alright. Ah, that's a gun.
Destroy the core.
this time. Feel good about it. Feel good about it. Oh yeah, time to spare. He didn't even start his rotating bits. Yeah, fuck you. Didn't even get a chance to get his sines and cosines on. What a fucking idiot. Fucking explain. You say there's no time to explain, but we could literally just slow down and everything would be fine. Then you could explain shit.
I guess I have no choice.
Like, this guy's probably got like 5 minutes before he hits the surface of the whatever planet that is. He could have explained something to me. Seems a little rushed, is what I'm saying. Face, please. There we go. Thank you. Now remember, there's a third dude approaching from the rear. So don't get too far ahead of yourself. There you go. There you go. Memory. Last time, but just timing it out?
Destroy the eye.
Or maybe it's timed regardless. No, I guess not.
Okay, you're going ahead. Roger that. I'm out of here. Good luck. You too.
So nonchalant about it. Hey, help me. I've got to save everything. Oh yeah, you get the fuck out of here now. Okay. Not gonna be a feature for either of us if you don't help me. Okay, well I don't need your help then. Why did those suddenly have bullets to them? Was I too good? Fuck. Alright, well this will be a question. big old fat fucking question mark.
Scary. It's like just barely off pattern. But we did it. Hooray, go us. Now give me speed ups, please. It's very scary. With absolutely no speed. Or is that just the end of it? Is that the end of the parade? That's the end of the parade. Good work. Good work, Vic Viper T301. And you are the hero. Give me all the fucking did I get? Okay, I got the three that I had. Very good. Hey, Jerp, how you doing? Thanks for the raid. Welcome, everybody, to a fool playing Gradius 5 poorly. Oh, yeah. Emphasis on the poorly. Oh, give me the third one. Because we're gonna do on the speed up some things. Hundo this time too? I think we might. We don't want to immediately fuck it up. Oh jeez, we almost decided to eat that one nice and raw. the winter of our discontent. Ah!
Oh my god. Oh my god, why?
Sirs. Alright, I need two more power-up Dillabots, please. Two more, just two more, I'm not asking for much. There we go. Okay. That's a comfortable place for those to be. It's more stupid than I wanted it to be. Yikes. Wait. Alright. Okay. Oh no! Why with the... Okay. Mayhaps we shouldn't have gone out front here, huh? Still got one little hit on our shielded bop here. Whoa, sir! Excuse me, why do you get a flamethrower? Oh, nuts and gum. He's gonna knock that down on me. Oh, fuck that. Okay. Good read. This one though. Help!
Try again. Please continue.
You can move while adjusting your little option bits. It takes less thinking than type 2 for me, that's why I'm going with type 3. Also, hello, Kenny, little jerp, and hello, Cyril Palazzo, I believe is how you pronounce that. If not, please correct me. 644, not bad. Alright, one more time. One more go of things. We felt good about that one. One more go of things.
Select weapon array.
Type 3, please. Less thinking. Less thinking, more destructibops. Got them all that time. Oh, sir. That's extremely dangerous. We didn't kill him fast enough to get the one center one, did we? Well.
This is a big fight.
I don't know why weird space bacteria make like a regular dude noise when you destroy him. It seems a little strange to me, doesn't it? Like that in the arcade Salamander Life Force. Oh, okay. That's CIO. Thank you. Ooh, we're gonna sneak that one out of there, I guess, huh? Come on! I felt like I should have had him that time. Lame. Oh well. We'll get him on the swing through, maybe. Maybe not. Okay, fine. We'll get cozy. We'll get cozy. We'll reverse kill. Country is 5, that's right. I mean, it's a Konami property, right? I figured it works. Since there's very little fanfare at the end, apparently. It's just like, hey, congrats, you destroyed a big ship. Have dead fucking silence and then fade into stage 2. How can we roll without... We can barrel roll. Oh, well, does it let us barrel roll? It doesn't. We don't do, like, a fancy flip. We could barrel roll if we wanted to, I guess. Can we get hit by one bullet, please? One stray-ass bullet. One more. Thank you. Be doing okay. Get the fuck out of here, idiot. You did your job, now leave me the rest. Alright, fine. Need to get snippy about it. Tank right into that. That's cool too, I guess. Oh, nuts and gum. This might be a small problemo. And again. Just need some speed. I don't even need laser really, I just need speed. Thank you. Oh! Hello! Let's not pay attention to what's going on. Okay, this could be a small problemo now. Oh dear. Sir. Sir, why would you do such a thing to me? Sit on your ass. Wait for them lasers to come get you. Right. Looking. Got a little bit too stupid there. No, spinny options is type 4. Spinny options sucks. That's too much thinking. It is way too much thinking. Type 2 is the aimy options. I don't know what type 1 is. Type 1 might just be normal ass options. Oh no, type 1 is freeze options. I didn't like type 1. Type 2 was alright. Type 4 sucked. Oh my god, why did we rush forward for that? That was kind of stupid, huh? Alright, we're not gonna do anything fancy here. We're just gonna try to blaze as much of a trail here as we can. regeneration really takes care of it, huh?
Get that nice solid lineup. Bim boom bam. Toast.
Nom nom nom, tasty ceiling. Oh, that was my own goddamn fault. I love it. Well, we're gonna call it there for tonight, I think. That 630k or whatever we had last time was, you know, fair to Midland. Call it there for now. So I'm super tired, and that was a good go. Good first go of things, I think. Oh, 644. Nice. Not bad. That'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back on CrossCode. And then Saturday night, 7-ish p.m. CDT. Grab bag. Who knows what it's going to be? I sure don't. That's why it's called grab bag. All right. That'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.